Welcome to the King of Iron Kuma.
God, I haven't done ranks since like since this game came out. I'm, like, all nervous, my hands are all sweaty. Get my ass kicked. All exciting. Initiate. Oh man, it's Kazuya. I'll see how it goes. Yeah, see, a lot of losses on my end. This game doesn't have chat, right? Fucked up that while rising three. He doesn't know the matchup. Deathmatch, bro? That was fun. The first ranked match in like 6 months. Oh, what? Oh, come on, dude. He just didn't have the matchup knowledge. Wasn't too bad. He was also playing like super risky, but... Shit, what's the frame data on the back one forward? Not big on McGill. I think I've landed that combo like once in a... Same guy. Damn, Miguel. 24 wins. He's got the same number of wins on his thing as me. Cool. I do not know Miguel at all, so this is probably going to be a matchup where neither one of us knows the character. unless this guy has studied Kuma in the past.
Lucky luck.
Oh man. Feel the lag. What the fuck? This guy lag switching or what? You on Wi-Fi, bro? Use that spare sweep when I can. Fucking lag. I don't even care if I get the fucking promo. Fucking connect a fucking combo. Nice, nice, nice. One quit. I'm out of that, man. I'm out. Yeah. No, I am not putting up with that lag. Sorry. I bar my ass, but let's see. Yeah, counter hit. 1-1-1. One, Dragon all. Everyone I'm playing, we all have like 3 wins in our whatever. Nice. Ooh. Oh, did good on my part. Ooh. Counter hit. Ooh. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. I'm happy. I knew that was gonna land. Fun. Ah, cool. Finally, somebody rematched. This guy does better when he's under pressure. Like when he's low on health, when his back's to the wall, he does all right. I gotta stop getting that predictable. Ooh. Slowly getting through the silver ranks. Hey, still rematching. That was brutal. No mercy. Oh, nice. Nice. Ooh, nice. Okay, cool. I'm happy. Dragunov. I absolutely loved Dragunov in Dark Resurrection. Liked him in Tag 2. I'm not sure if I really played him in... I did play him in Tekken 6. He's different in this one, though. He's just not... The guy's got good movement after his attacks. Oh. I grow tired of this. Hey, you got around. That's cool. Nice. I think my ranked addiction has happened. It's begun. Oh, I can make me watch that intro now. Ooh, he saw that coming. Ah, nice, nice, nice. Knew that was gonna kill.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. Still going. Their first stand, so I don't think he can be demoted. Punish. Oh, nice. All right, I gotta watch that sweep. Great. Nice. I got them long arms. Oh. See, I got the advantage of I know my combos. He's not hitting me with launchers.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, I gotta... I'm predictable, brah. So dumb. Nice. Nice. Yeah, you might actually get this one. Wow, he got it. Win quit. After what, losing 10 times in a row? Ah, whatever. Dude, that dude was getting spammy. I think he was, like, done.
challenger.
Disconnection rate 2%. Well, I should have known better. The Bob matchup. I want y'all match up. Oh, that's an unblockable. I knew that was gonna kill. Like, and hit him with like a. Getting a little sick of this, Yeah. Ah! I'm a bear. Round three. Fight. God damn it, I don't know, like, when I first started doing rank, I was trash. God, every time I drop a demon upper combo, it's like, I just missed rage art damage there. I gotta break them throws. I know what I need to practice. Good patience. I think I'll do one more with him. I'm feeling, it's not even 9:30. I'm feeling a little wiped. I think I need to go to bed early. Oh, man. Yeah. It's like a 30 frame low right there. Get on the wall! I'm tired of your shit! Yeah. Ah, I'm getting tired. Oh, that's, I may not be down for the count. Oh my god! I'm tired. I have not like talked at all tonight, but yeah, that was fun. I haven't done ranked in like forever, and I think all that like practice I did really paid off. I just do like a little bit of backdash canceling practice, and I'm just gonna probably log out, probably quit the stream now.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Kuma. Heihachi Mishima.
Heihachi. May he rest in peace.
Get ready for the next battle.
I love this 309. The only thing that's fucking me up is that up forward. The up forward 1 plus 2, I kept messing up. As you can see, it's supposed to look like that. And that combo. This is why I like doing ranked, because then I can like figure out what to practice. And it seems like movement. I'm still gonna work on it because I was able to backdash cancel in a round. But I feel like I should keep, I gotta work on my punishers. That's what I really need to do. I need to just have my opponent do an attack where I know the frames and then boom, punish. Punish. That's my 12 frame punisher. I think that's my 11. Obviously, 10 frame. It's my 14 frame launcher. I think my 13 frame punisher is that. Yeah, I gotta work on my diagonals. They are harder on this joystick, but that's my, you know, movement is just easier on this joystick. I gotta work on things on the player 2 side as well. I think the Bob player figured that out. Yeah. If I got time for my match with Maurice tomorrow, I'm definitely gonna practice Punishers. My thumb's like starting to hurt from gripping the top of the joystick. Love the gloss finish. Haven't worn that one in forever. Should play like Panda just to mix it up a little. Panda is shorter. I don't know if that really matters in a match. I guess in theory it could lead to some combos not connecting with her. I don't know. Oh, wow. I forgot how weird I made this costume. So he's got, almost looks like he's got night vision goggles. Oh, well, I don't think that was my intention. Oh, that's right, I was gonna practice Punishers. Actually, I think I'm gonna go to bed. yeah, it's like my thumb is like aching, so. Good night, everybody.